pockets for a change now. I feel like I'm itching from the inside out. Well, I'm 15 stories above the streets of Dallas tonight. I hear the noise, I want to see what all the fuss is about.
Hey, we're here with Ben Danaher at the Benefit Concert, August 29th at Big Texas Spring. Ben, what'd you think about this?
This is overwhelming, man. I would never have pictured this many people would be out here to support, and it's going to be a good time. Hopefully we'll raise a lot of money.
It looks like you are. It's already packed.
It's already good. It's already good. So, yeah.
Tell us a little bit about Kelly.
Kelly was a good dude. He was a drummer, and he played a lot of bands in school. He's a great person, you know, obviously people love him, and it was, you know, taking too soon, so it's just a good deal to do this.
Yeah, he was an awesome guy. So you go on first.
Yep.
Who's some of the lineup today?
You got after us, there's Corey Morrow, Roger Krager, Wade Bowen, and Pat Green.
And a lot of acoustics.
Yeah,
a lot of good acoustic musicians today. Like about what, 12 or 15 acoustics today?
Yeah, probably so. I don't know.
It's going to be great. And all the big boys are all full band.
Yeah.
And you're full band.
Yeah.
So you're a big boy, too.
Yeah, big boy.
All right, yeah. I mean,
Ben. Yeah.
God, we're going to miss it. This is really awesome. People really came out for it.
Absolutely. Yeah, thank you to Best in Texas for being here. It's going to be a fun time.
Best in Texas. We're here today for the Kelly Danaher Benefit. Such great friends with Ben and Brett. My wife and Brett's wife are really great friends. It's a really great cause for a tragic event. And we're definitely, I think if you look around, so many of the musicians have donated their time today to be a part of this. And who wouldn't? It's a really great cause. It's a really great thing that everybody's doing here. The cool thing about the music community here is that anytime anything happens like this, we all pull together and try to put the best foot forward. So that's why we're here.
Hey, I'm Roger Krager. We're here in Big Texas in the spring. We're raising money, remembering Kelly Danaher. We got Pat Green, Corey Morrow, Wade Bowen. I see Brandon Ryder running over there. A bunch of buddies here. We're having a good time raising a fortune. So, Hopefully it'll go off without a hitch, and it'll be a lot of fun.
Hey, this is Rich O'Toole.
Hey, it's Mark McKinney.
A.K.A. O'Kinney.
They rock!
We're here at Kelly Benefit. It's great to be here. And Danaher family is an amazing family. And a lot of love out to Kelly's family.
Great cause and all the people supporting and everything. It's good to be here in Spring, Texas. And God love Best in Texas.
And we'll see you down the road.
I'm Corey Morrow. I'm here at Spring, Texas, Big Texas, benefiting the Kelly Danaher Benefit. All of you who are here today, we love you. Thank you so much. And we want to send a special thank you to Katie Key at Best in Texas Magazine. We love you. God bless.
Hey, it's Mark Rowe here. Came down to support the Danaher family. It's turned out to be a gorgeous day. It's a great turnout. It's a wonderful thing everybody's got to get to do, and I'm proud to be a part of it.
Hey, y'all. This is Scott Brown with the Scooter Brown Band. We're here at Big Texas Dance Hall and Saloon in Spring for the Kelly Danaher Benefit. I didn't know Kelly, but I know his brother Ben, and I got the opportunity to play here for this thing. I'm going to be here no matter what. Hey, guys. Awesome cause. Look it up. Best in Texas Magazine. Rock.
Hey guys, my name's Josh Ward. We're here supporting the Kelly Danaher Benefit, and it's a good cause. I'm glad to be a part of it. Y'all check us out, joshwardband.net. Y'all support the cause. Appreciate it.
What's up, Best of Texas? All of Texas. Brian Turner, coming back on the scene. Been taking a little hiatus, some songwriting, producing, and looking forward to finally getting this new album out and getting back on the road. So look for me. We are here tonight supporting the wonderful Danaher family, and just one of the best causes that I've personally, you know, I'm a huge fan of Ben Danaher. We write a lot of songs together, and so that's my main personal connection. And then we meet the family; they're just all great people. So you had to be here. So I'm glad I am.